In today's world, it's based on your trials and tribulations, your accomplishments, and your mistakes in life. But when you learn to let things go, I promise you, you'll become a champion. Let me explain the facts. You gotta learn to let things go. 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 Gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. In your past, you gotta learn to let things go. In your past, future, present. If you don't let things go, well, they come to mind. While they come to heart, they will destroy you. But when you learn to let things go, life will get so much better. When you learn to let things go, life will be great. When you learn to let things go, I promise you, my friend, that when you let things go, your life will be that much better in life, much better in situations, much better in problems, much better in drugs, much better in alcohol. It's way more better than demons. It's way more better than people stabbing you in the back. When you let things go, your life will be great. You gotta learn to let things go. 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 Gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. I know that we all go through bad relationships. I know we all go through bad breakups. I know that we all go through bad jobs in the world. But when you let things go, life will be much great. When you get a job, you gotta present yourself. When you go and get a job, you gotta forgive your past. When you learn to let things go, life will be great. When you learn to let things go, you can dance and have a good time. When you learn to let things go, you will make money. When you learn to let things go, you can do whatever you want to. But when you get saved by Jesus Christ and let things go, He will forgive your past and throw your away your sins. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. Let me give you my story of letting things go. It wasn't 2011 when I wanted to end my life, when I wanted to say that I want nothing to do with life anymore. But when I gave my life to Jesus Christ, everything got much better. Everything got much greater. Everything got better for me because I gave my life to the Lord. And 2001, it was the greatest day of my life. November 18, 2001 was the greatest day of my life. Then I got baptized in January 13, 2002. I gave my life to the Lord and it was real, real great. But when you don't know the Lord Jesus and the Holy Ghost, you can go to a doctor or to a psychiatrist. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. You gotta learn to let things go. Gotta learn to let things go. You 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 gotta learn to let things go.